Hello viewers, welcome to AMW Universal Updates. I'm here with the viral news of this time. A US news anchor has revealed how she suffered the beginnings of a stroke live on air after stumbling over her words. Julia Chena, presenter on KJRH network in Tulsa, Oklahoma, suddenly found herself unable to speak the words on her teleprompter after the episode seemed to come out of nowhere. Chin said she felt great before going on air, adding how the past few days were still a bit of a mystery. She updated people on Facebook saying, "Doctors believe I had the beginning of a stroke live on air on Saturday morning. Some of you witnessed the incident firsthand and I am so sorry that happened. Over the course of several minutes during the newscast, things started to happen. First, I lost partial vision on eye. A little bit later, my hand and arm went numb. Then I knew I was in a big trouble when my mouth would not speak the words that were right in front of me on the teleprompter." She thanked the emergency responders and medical professionals who have helped her, together with family, friends and colleagues. So this is the update. Keep connected with AMW Universal Updates. Don't forget to subscribe my channel for latest updates. Thanks for watching.